Hello, YouTube peoples. Grizzbear here with Mr. Mortensen and One for Man.
Hello to the people of the internet.
Hello, everyone. Good news, hello. Everyone.
Caution, do not use handhold when canopy doors are open or are operated. Yay, warning symbols on a plane,
Josh,
that's already crashed
and
nearly killed us.
Have you seen the real-life Farnsworth cosplay?
Yes.
It's amazing.
What is this?
It looks like just like him. Like exactly like what he would be if it was human and actually real.
That's frightening. I'd be a little scared.
Yeah.
Like, alright, so...
just having that type of a chin, that'd be shocking enough.
Yeah.
So where do you guys want to go?
To all the places.
All of them?
Yes. All of them. Oh, roll lizard. Oh, look ahead.
Oh, were you able to get the lizard?
Woo, yep. So it's
okay.
Just
oh,
forever.
And yeah. You just threw it.
Yep.
I threw spoiled ones.
I collected raw lizard. And it's fresh.
I would just throw it away if it's just the same.
Well, I was going to collect the regular lizard, but...
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
I mean,
got
I guess it's if you already have regular lizard laying on the ground, it's better to have that than something spoiled, like, no matter if it's anything different or not.
Okay, right.
Which direction?
I don't know. Did we want to build a truly elaborate base with walls and stuff?
Meh. We move around so much, we don't really need it.
Yeah. No, I mean...
Do we want to build walls around the entire island?
Yeah!
Is that will totally make a difference.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He'll just trap all the enemies. Whoa, that's a lot of... you just duplicated a million sticks. Jesus Christ, what are you doing?
Are you sure it's not just because I didn't go like this? Bam.
And a leg.
So many sticks! Oh, so many sticks! Alright.
Like
50 sticks. Damn.
Deer!
No! I almost hit you.
Deer!
Whoa.
I can't actually get the meat for some reason. Oh, there it is.
Bomb barbar deer.
Hey, Mortensen, do you need more deer?
Yes, I am missing two still.
Were you able to collect any skin off of this one?
Yes. So I'm only missing
so
one
so many
now.
Deer heads.
This time I'm not misclicking.
I can't carry any more generic meat.
I know, I'm out of generic meat room, and there's so much just laying on the...
Oh god, I have like 8 pieces of meat. I'm never gonna starve.
I don't know how many I have.
Okay.
Like 5 there.
You can...
3 regular. Couple.
You can carry 3 small.
Yeah.
But I'm still killing birds for the feathers. Okay, so where to?
That's my question to you guys.
Well, I don't know. My map is blank.
I gotta say, to be living outside of civilization, we sure are unhealthy. We drink soda, like, daily. 50 times a day.
Several sodas. Oh, the soda. Now I want soda.
I don't have any soda in my apartment.
Neither do I.
Okay.
Oh, wait. No. Yes, I do. I just don't drink it.
Why?
I don't know.
Being healthy.
Oh, cloth. Oh, yeah. Let's get some sap, everyone.
You
smoking
can't.
Tree.
I don't think you can break trees
with... You can't with a katana.
Wow.
What?
You can't break it with a katana.
Everyone's just eating this tree. What a poor tree.
It's kind of funny, it was giving me the animation of chopping it down.
Poke the tree with your stick.
I only see one way where there's no houses and it's that way.
Shall we?
I think I already went to the no houses.
I don't know.
Of course, that could also be the way where we just sleep in the houses and they explode.
Oh yeah, in this direction. Oh dear! Bomb bar bar deer!
Yeah, try not to kill too many more deer. I'm trying not to kill too many deer because of generic meat.
Oh, it didn't let you duplicate it?
No, the skin doesn't duplicate. You can only pick up that once, but the meat does.
Oh, the skin has duplicated for me several times.
Yeah, never. I've gotten the skin every time you guys kill them.
Here, take it.
Take it! I'm taking it! Let me... there we go. I didn't even hold it. Whatever. And now I can make the pouch of doom, or whatever. What? Oh, what? I need cloth for it? Oh, I need ropes. I only needed 2 deer skin. Okay.
Sure.
I mean, I gotta say, though, the flask looks really nice. It's a very nice-looking flask.
It's not a flask. It's like a canteen.
It looks like...
A water skin.
Water skin, also known as a canteen made of skin. I mean, deer hide.
Yes, it's a canteen. It's not a flask.
So I can fill it in normal water, or should I fill it in water from...
Try to fill it with clean water.
I mean, does it even make a difference? Have you checked?
Well, other than the animation of you dying, but it does affect your health a little bit.
Yeah, because bad water actually does affect stuff.
Yes.
Unlike bad meat. It's really good, though. You're going to fill up your rain collector, and then just fill up your bottle, and then come back, and it'll be full of water again, and just keep going forever. Never run out of water.
Its only downside is, with as large as your water skin is, there's only enough. You can fill it once and drink from it once before you need to refill it again.
I filled it twice.
Oh yeah, there's...
Were you able to drink from it twice?
I don't know, I haven't tried yet.
I've tried to fill it multiple times.
Oh, I think I remember now. I think the direction with no houses is the direction of the snowy area. Isn't it?
Maybe.
Wait, maybe there's something there now. You never know. I doubt it, but like you probably see it in the patch notes, but...
I don't know.
Anything new in the patch notes that we should be aware of, other than there being a lost reference in that cave?
Not that I saw. But you never know unless you actually go exploring.
I want some berries.
It's a village!
Berries. Can I have some berries? Berries.
Don't mind me, I'm just killing fish in this pond.
Murderer. Poor fish. Fishicide. That didn't make sense.
Fishicide.
I said fishicide, which doesn't make sense.
Hey, if you need booze, there's some over where I'm at.
I'm actually full.
Ooh, booze,
now.
I need it.
Yeah, actually, I'm full. Huh, cool. That should probably make
I remember this cave.
Oh, okay, I just kind of glitching it out.
It's the area with the crocodiles, isn't it?
Almost, but not quite. Remember, there's a Bible over here that you can pick up. Oh my god, I just saw booze fall from the sky.
Wait, where is the Bible? Inside of one of the huts?
Yeah, I think there's a Bible.
Oh, look, there's a bunch of Bible. Oh, I found some on the ground. It didn't show me anything. Cool. It just made the noise and then nothing came out of it.
Hmm. Interesting.
I guess it just was nothing. Oh, look at the ground. There's nothing. Interesting. Oh, hey. We're playing hide and seek now? Is that what this is? Boop.
I didn't know if you could see my name when I'm crouching.
There!
So.
The deer is inside of the... I killed a deer. Oh, never mind. You ran in the middle of it.
Why do you keep killing deer when you can't carry any more of the stuff?
I can. I'm not full on skin.
Except what are you going to use it for?
It's also good for armor, you know?
Oh, that's true.
Oh, God. This one guy is just too fast. I'm leaving him alone. Too fast for me. I'm too slow.
I'll kill him.
You're faster than me, apparently.
It's dead.
That looked funny. Alright. Because I accidentally equipped their skin earlier, but it's orange as opposed to yellow, so it might be better than normal skin?
I don't know. I think it's just the type of skin.
Yeah, but it's orange in the, like, the meter.
Yeah, I know.
So you'd think that
I think it's
different
just the type of skin.
No, it's with the bone armor and with the lizard skin, I get the same color.
I don't know.
So it might just be that it's either better or worse. I don't know. Something
I
in that
think
direction.
It's worse.
I mean, orange seems like higher danger rating. That means might mean it's just better. I don't know. It's a really hard collect, though, so it would make sense, considering how hard it is to collect. Because they're super fast.
Yeah, but of course, it's also only... What is it? It's deer skin. It's not anything super great.
That doesn't
so
mean the game
it'll
is,
be nighttime
game is,
soon.
The game just might be like, oh, deer skin, strongest thing in the world. In real life, it's different, of course.
Amanda, where are you?
I think I'm in snow.
Wow, you're not even jumping, you're just climbing. No, you're just floating above
Pig!
Oh, that was...
Thank you.
That was like... I looked at the snow and thought it was sand for a second. It was like weird color.
I know, it was really weird.
Ah, right.
So, I have snowshoes. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I can put on my snowshoes.
Snowshoes do make you run faster.
Yeah.
In snow. I'm cold and wet. No, I'm wearing rabbit fur boots.
You can only wear one at a time.
Shame on them.
Shame on the developers for not giving me two boots. Oh, I'm running with snowshoes on normal ground. That's a nope. Whoa. Did you... Oh, you tapped down there, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
Wait, how?
Oh, hell? Wait, yeah. Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
I was like, how would you do this without tabbing?
I think we have a campfire over here somewhere.
Oh, the tab broke.
From the last time we spent the night on this shore.
Oh god, that was really, really loud.
What was loud?
You!
I was doing it super low too, what the hell? And this is me talking normally, it's louder than that. So I guess the mic's just like, oh, you made a high-pitched wee noise? Screw you.
Wee.
Yeah,
really loud in my ear.
It's not really loud,
yeah.
But it's definitely louder.
I didn't do it that loud.
Wee. I know, exactly.
I did it super loud, that's super
yeah,
low
it could
time.
Just be the pitch. Wee. Didn't we have a campfire over here somewhere?
I don't know
if it was in this world.
Could have sworn it was the three
of us
spending the night here before
it's
our
in the world that I was. It's the world that I was playing in, so it's gotta be this world.
I don't know.
But it might just have been broken. Oh, there it is. Never mind, that was just a texture glitch. Cool. Yeah, it's further in here. Yeah, that is definitely a fire.
Where?
Right here.
Oh, hey. Cool. Start it up.
So you can cook some of this meat. I like how the water skin is with the generic meat. Like I can eat it or something. Like, thanks, game.
Nah.
I have tons of spoiled meat. I'm just gonna toss it on there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm starting with the spoiled.
Me too. I'm putting all the spoiled meat on there and leaving everything else alone. So I can, like, not have
so
a shit ton of stuff.
So, if we have any got mutants come after us, I think we should just pick up the bodies and... burn them.
Yeah. We need the bones so we can get unlimited armor because cloth is insanely easy to get.
Yeah, I have a lot of cloth.
Yeah. It's like it's a minimum of 100. Like if you ever have under 100 cloth, you're not playing the game right.
Either that or you're just starting out. I'm at
364.
I actually only have a little bit over 100 though.
I have 422.
And I guess I didn't play it the entire time everyone else was playing, so.
No, you've been playing just as long, if not longer.
I mean, just as long, but it doesn't mean I didn't do as much looting of chests. No, not chests. That's not the right thing.
Suitcases.
I mean, yeah, suitcases. Because I just did it once to get like my health and stuff back up.
Gotta love it when a bird flies by you and you immediately kill it with a katana.
Yeah, because you're a murderer of crows. The murder of crows.
No, it wasn't a crow, it was a sparrow.
It's like a term, so that's why I said crows. Whoa, someone was building something. So, it opened in my, like, I was in my inventory, and it said tells me the thing in my inventory. So I was like, okay, cool.
I lose it. Oh, I have 174.
Man, I'm stocked up on everything right now. Well, I can. Yeah, let's.
Oh burn, my god!
I'm gonna burn that leg.
Guys,
to give some bones.
Yes.
Bow, looking down, hit R, and you can switch between your arrows if you have multiple kinds.
What do you mean, multiple kinds?
You can combine arrows with alcohol to make them flaming damage arrows.
There's a lot of food in this phone fire. I don't think we're ever gonna get too hungry.
We might. I don't know.
Oh, cool. Oh, hey, there's one.
Body parts. I'm gonna eat my leg if I can get to it. Okay, I don't know which one of these is in my leg. It was that one. I can't carry any more bone, okay?
I'm you watching him run around over
so
there.
So if you eat him, like, it either gives it to you or just the bone just doesn't do anything, it just disappears. So make sure you're not full on bones before eating body parts. Because it instantly goes to your inventory.
I only have two.
Okay. Eat your heart's delight.
I have no bones right now.
I mean, I'm completely full, but, like, there's so much here. I love the freaking animation. It's so dumb looking. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's just a placeholder, like, oh, we're gonna make a hurt. Yep, because he ate.
Yes, I'm eating body parts.
There's a bone here for someone to pick up. There we go. Wait, there's a thing. Why is there a thing? Oh, yeah, I see a flashlight, dude. Let's leave someone with food left, though. In case they mess us up. Oh, there's only one left, but, you know.
Oh my god, there's four of them over there.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that's a lot of them.
Five.
Hold block! They can't do anything. Block for your life.
So apparently you can actually change over a lot of arrows with one thing of booze. Which is good.
Oh, can you?
Yeah.
Like five arrows at a time?
Maybe even more. I'm not sure how many at a time.
Oh my god.
Just more than...
A strong strike with the katana takes literally all of your stamina. Holy crap. That is some power.
Yeah, I believe it.
That is some power.
Birdie! Hi, birdie. That's on my finger.
Oh, I thought he meant in real life, but no, that can happen in this game.
Yeah.
I was confused.
You were right, Amanda. It's like 20 arrows at a time you can do with a single thing.
Nice.
Of booze.
I should probably make some.
There's one.
And then. Oh, yeah, a rock. No.
Damn it, he moved.
What is it for the arrows? Oh, yeah, it's just a stick.
Yeah, stick and five feathers.
No, not don't put the bow on there, game.
Oh crap.
I hear that. And I don't really feel very good
Mr.
about it.
Mr. Mortensen.
Yep.
Pull your weapon out.
It's already out. It's been the whole time.
Yeah, shoot it with the damage arrow.
I did. I thought it would catch on fire.
Oh, she's so you just destroyed her. Holy crap.
Ooh, soda can. Oh.
Oh, there's another one.
He steps in the same position she was in, just to be slaughtered again. That is so funny. They just kind of they just feed themselves to us. I'm gonna put this on the fire. I can't pick it up. Okay, I can pick
I
up
can,
this body.
I can, hold on.
Though.
I got it.
I can pick up this
hey,
body, not that one.
Someone stole my body.
Well, we're just gonna throw it on the fire and make bones.
Oh, wow, that's a lot of fire. So many just wants to watch the world burn, and we are some of them.
Now, how many bones do you get from a full
there's
body?
Another.
Like
there's
five,
another.
Six bones. It's a lot of bones.
Hey guys, we got one more.
Okay, I'll take care of it.
This gets stuck every time. They don't learn. They never learn. What are they doing?
I got the body. Or no, here you can do.
Whoa! Wow, that was a good throw. It went over the fire. Wow, thanks. What next?
I see
oh, wow.
At least I see two or three on our
what?
Left.
Whoa, what the hell?
That's a lot of bones.
Yeah.
Yay.
It's a lot of bones.
Oh my god, gather all the bones!
I am.
And just so you know, when you were tossing that body down, I think you also hit a bird because all I saw was an explosion of feathers.
We killed three of them, though. There might not be any more. Never mind, I see one over there.
Yeah, they've been popping up here and there.
We should make a stick basket for bones here and just farm this forever. This is when we need bones, just come back here and like, oh, this basket is full of 100 bones. That should be enough.
No, I think I maxed out on armor.
Oh, really? Wow. Oh, yeah, I could just make armor. That's what I should be doing.
Yeah, so it looks like one body is good for one piece of armor.
That's not bad.
It's very good.
Yes, an entire human body provides enough bones to make one piece of armor for your core.
I see one person coming down the hill. I don't know where he's going.
I put some tiny generic meat on the fire. It's all spoiled.
I can tell you right now, the orange armor is definitely better because it fills up less, but the lines in it are more they're more close together, meaning that there's more bars for them to hit down. So I guess, yeah, their armor is definitely better.
I see at least three on the left.
I'm thirsty!
Maybe four.
Oh yeah, they drop small meat. From burning. No, they didn't do that before, so... Tip-top, first developers.
Huh? Yeah, I put small meat on the fire.
I'm seeing about two of them start walking now towards the beach.
Huh?
Yep, I see them too. They're just having a stroll, like, they're not even caring, they're just kind of walking slowly. They're just chilling.
Yeah, at least one running back up the hill.
Yeah,
okay, I'm gonna... There. I have converted all of my arrows to damage arrows.
I'm also gonna equip my bow. Let's just have a bow spree here. How do you aim a bow? Do you just kind of hold down left click? Or not?
I don't know. Just
yeah, you hold down left click. Yeah. But if you click right, you put the arrow down. Wow, it's the same as Team Fortress 2! Just realized, that's awesome.
Oh god.
Oh god. You're good. Lag! Lag!
Back up! I need to put on my... I can't hit with the bow.
Help.
Oh my god, he dropped teeth.
Yeah, they do sometimes.
Huh, it's not letting me pick him up.
Got it.
It's just kind of buggy. Alright.
Oh hey, he dropped his club if you want
it. Yeah, you can pick them up if you click E on them, but they don't actually say that you can pick him up by showing the E as an icon.
Well, it's showing the E, but it's not letting me pick him up.
For me, like, for their weapons, I just click E on them, but it doesn't say, like, that you can click E on them.
Wait to toss him on the fire.
I missed, that works. he's not even on the fire, but he's burning somehow.
Magic!
We're
just farming bones.
Do you believe
bones.
In magic?
In me.
No.
What? Magic in me?
No, it's... Do you believe in the magic in me or something like that?
Oh,
I
didn't say D, so yeah. I was like, what?
You believe in magic in the young girl's heart.
Oh, that's apparently the lyrics. I only know you believe in magic as the lyrics of that song.
Oh my god.
Sometimes it just kind of pops in my head. Yep. Bones foot. Can I take this one since you take all of those?
Yes.
I want a couple.
Oh, there's
a
bird.
There is
fire.
A couple there, so. Literally a couple. Oh yeah, there's daytime now. We just went through the entire night farming their bones. This is just like our freaking achievement get playthrough.
Yeah, there is one bone.
we just farm pigmen and the lunatics for days. That's like literally both of those series for just that. That's cool.
Okay. Shall we head back to a base somewhere?
I'm one bone short for another piece of armor. Damn. Can I get one bone from
someone? I'm gonna cook some more.
Sure.
Some spoiled meat.
Give me a second.
Not full on that. I have three small meats, two generic meat, and two lizards. That's a good amount of food.
Aw, it won't let me It's giving me the gear to combine them. but not letting me click on it. Oh, there we go. Amanda. Is there a bone in there?
Yeah, stop moving. Thank you.
Oh, there we go.
You were able to get
the
bone.
Does anyone actually need food?
Yep.
Or you're like, good?
Oh my god,
nope,
it didn't actually...
I still need one more. I did not take the bone.
You did not take the bone!
Try taking it.
Let's see if it worked that time. Birdie! Hi, Birdie. Hi, Birdie.
Still in the tray.
Were you able to take
no,
the bone?
No, it's not giving me the bone for some reason.
It's still in the tray for me, but...
Yeah, well, just so you know, it doesn't look like it's in the tray for me.
No, but like, I can still pick it up.
Either that or I need a few
bones. Are you guys good on food, or can I, like, put something on the fire right now if you're...
I'm good on food.
Okay,
I've been tossing my spoiled meat on there throughout the night.
Yeah.
Okay, so, now we know what to do during the night. Find an area where they can't sneak up on us, build a fire, and slaughter them.
Yep.
Okay, where to?
They didn't put a backdrop to, like, the ocean here, so there's literally nothing. So it's nothingness for miles upon miles.
Well, yeah, that's how it's supposed to be, because we're on a deserted... Well, not deserted island,
yeah,
but we're stuck on this island.
You sometimes see, like,
tiny
islands.
Are we in the
middle
of the Atlantic or the Pacific?
Charlie.
No, we're in the middle of Canada.
Oh, Canada.
Okay. So, I was playing CSGO.
Yeah.
Yes?
Sorry. And, shit, and there was apparently a Canadian guy who's in the army in Canada and all that, and at first I never heard an accent, and then just as he goes on talking to someone else, I start hearing the accent, and I just wanted to start laughing so hard because you could just hear it so well.
Boot in a boot.
You knew.
Isn't Ben?
So where are we going?
This looks a lot like an area in Canada that I've seen on in like Bear Grylls or whatever.
So I just want to know if my crate is here. I want to get my loot crate.
We still have a week.
Mom,
well, they just sent
my
me,
loot crate?
They sent me the shipping information.
Mortensen.
Yes?
I will be playing Fallout 4 at some point next week. There was an Amazon sale, and I got it for $30.
Nice. I'm not going to buy it for you a while. I want to play at least Fallout 3 first, because I did buy... I bought the Fallout, the Nuke Collection thing.
Oh, yeah?
So I have all the games. Yeah. So I want to check out the third game and then decide if I want to. Because, like, it's... Because I play Skyrim a lot, and Skyrim and Fallout are very, very, very similar. Just in different, like, different universes. So I'm not sure if I want
to. Big open world, but there are guns.
Yeah.
Of course, you can still use melee weapons.
Yeah. You say melee?
Melee.
Yes. Huh, okay.
Well, I say melee.
Yeah, some people say melee, but I just have never met them before. Are you Canadian? I'm just kidding.
Well, apparently when I was younger, the Canadians tried to keep me. Told my parents I looked like a Canadian baby before, and almost wouldn't let them cross the border with me.
What?
Alrighty, then.
That doesn't... I like how you hit me without actually hitting me. Good job. Like... Your sword got swung through my torso, and nothing happened.
You are covered in blood, though.
So I guess...
Whoa. And
it's raining again? Jeez.
Well, why not?
It's, like, super frequent now.
Hey, Amanda, I found your loot crate.
Funny.
Funny. Oh, they actually do break.
Some of them do.
They had no. All of these do break. At least the thin ones, not the thicker ones.
Yeah.
And they have. Okay, I almost hit you. They have
circuit boards.
Yeah, yep. Circuit boards. I was about to say computer chips. That's not correct. Okay, I'm full on them. Cool.
Yeah,
Are you gonna just take a swim?
I think I'm full on them as well. I think you can carry one.
Wow, that looked interesting. You helicoptered around in the water.
Oh yeah, I know.
Super quickly, like, what the hell? Did you put your sensitivity up to like 1,000? Because it looks like you're just spinning infinitely.
Whoa, hold on, let me see your face. Mortensen.
What?
You have a skull on your face.
Oh my god,
I
he
do?
Does.
What ethnicity am I?
I bet if I could make another thing of armor, I could. I would get that.
What are we doing?
I really
spinning
don't know.
Spinning around really fast. You know, it's even... Okay. If you have any issues, don't shake your mouse back and forth really, really fast.
Why?
Well, try it and see.
I don't think I can go fast enough.
Josh...
Josh,
how does this look?
You're like you're freaking out.
Yes.
What about me?
You're freaking out. I have mine in a circle, or like on the entire mousepad. It looks well. It's probably not good to record this way, but you know.
No, probably not.
Probably not.
And
it's probably
it's
30
minutes.
35
it's 30 minutes.
Yeah, I said 35. I meant 30.
Yeah.
I'll take you down.
Yeah, just to, yeah. So Amanda,
okay.
you're just gonna get YouTube being like, hey, your video is shaky. Don't say yes.
Oh yeah. Okay, it's so shaky dumb. All the time. Every single time I upload, it's shaky. No matter what I upload. Yeah. But anyways, thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe below. Go check out their channels, or at least Mr. Mortensen's.
Because
and...
I don't have one. Oh, I
well,
do, but
do.
I just don't load. I don't put videos up.
Yeah, he sucks at putting videos up. So, anyways, thank you all for watching, and we'll see you all later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Boy. Now. Bye-bye.